to see if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
Build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster!
We need more blocks.
I got some.
Yeehaw! Woo!
Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
We made it. We actually freaking made it.
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel! It really is you!
Oh, I knew if anybody could outrun death, it would be you.
Who are you people?
It's me, Elagard. Come on.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Sorin. We've known each other for a very long time.
The Witherstorm did something to him.
You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a horse.
What a terrible turn of events.
You're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness. And then, suddenly you were there.
You were caught in the Witherstorm, trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this to you.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul. I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive, which is more than I can say for some of us.
Magnus, for a second there, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Magnus?
I still can't believe he's gone.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
Guys, it was my fault. I'm the one who took Magnus's armor.
But you couldn't have known what was going to happen.
She's right. You can't blame yourself, Jesse. I'm surprised he lasted as long as he did.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
The Formidabomb just wasn't strong enough. I mean, it ripped the Witherstorm apart, but it didn't make a dent in the command block.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one Witherstorm to three. Our plan was a total failure. I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
So, is the command block controlling all three Witherstorms?
Why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket, I recognize it.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No. There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Just put it out of your mind.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but...
Lucas, your friends could still be out there!
I know, and that means I gotta go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa. I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy, easy. I gotcha.
Hey, buddy. You doing okay? Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far, but I can't leave them alone out there.
You're right, they do need you. And the best way to help them is to help us beat that monster.
That sounds right, but it just doesn't feel right, Jesse.
Lucas...
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but if your heart's telling you to go, then you gotta go. Otherwise, you'd be heartless or something.
Thank you, Jesse. I'll find them, and then I'll find you again, too. I promise.
Thanks. Some leftover cobblestone might come in handy.
Not gonna lie, but we've dealt with worse, right?
Have we?
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? She keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being made fun of.
She's only the greatest engineer ever to put her hands to redstone.
Sounds impressive.
What can I say? It is.
And how do I know her exactly? I sense we have a history, but I feel I need a little reminder.
She's your friend. She's been your friend for a very long time.
Really?
Really? You go way back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember anything.
Talk to him about your past, something only you would know about.
Like what? We haven't seen each other for so long. I don't know what would even help.
Talk about fighting the Ender Dragon.
I don't think so. I've told that story way too many times.
Which is why it might help.
Okay, fine. Ender Dragon, scariest thing alive, right? Well, for most of the battle, it looked like we were goners. But you know who finally slayed that beast?
Was it Jesse?
What? No! It was you, Gabriel. You slayed it.
Oh. Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly...
No problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then, tell me more about this Ender Dragon.
I'm not even sure where to start.
Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man,
If it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
Ugh, no kidding.
That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it, all I cared about was getting that stupid diamond.
This isn't all on you, and you know it. I was in on the deal, too.
But I brought that skull back solo. I was Ivor's henchman.
Well, I was your henchman, so based on the transitive property of henchmen.
Just know, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right.
Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere.
I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine.
If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
You staying here is the right move. You'll never get better if we keep pushing you.
But I want to be there for you guys.
I know you do, and you will.
Maybe you're right.
It's the right call, Jesse.
I hope so.
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
Reuben! On me like that, okay? I don't want to lose you, you understand? Yeah, I know you've run off before, but things are different now. We've lost too many people already. The world needs us, Reuben. So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock, and it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig, but we have to find a way.
That's what I said, isn't it? Well, just as you once helped us before, this isn't about the past, it's about the future.
Locking the command block away.
So only you could use it. Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Would you both stop arguing, please?
Oh, no, this isn't an argument. It's me trying to make Ivor leave us alone.
I told you, I wouldn't have followed you here without good reason. What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Soren. That amulet. Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ugh, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So,
enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory. If I'm seeing all the pieces correctly.
Could you coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Sorin. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once! Ugh! Question is, how to bring the storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
We know for a fact the Witherstorm will follow the amulet. So, if we take the amulet back to your fortress where the Endermen are...
Yes! Yes, that's it! We'll lead them straight into a massive trap!
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block!
Ugh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidabomb.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, for just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
What kind of failsafe exactly?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever!
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
It just keeps coming for us.
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
Guys, there's a reason it's been following us. Ivor says it's because of the amulet that Gabriel...
Ivor? Well, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagard.
Hello. My name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
But you could be killed.
Axel, thank you.
Yeah, I haven't actually done it yet.
Still, I'm so proud to call you my friend.
Same here, Jesse. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm going with him.
I appreciate that.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledged to help, and that's what I must do.
But Lucas is out there all by himself.
There's nothing you can do for him now.
Everyone, take good care of yourselves.
You too. Hey, Jesse, let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The builder bump? You got it. I'll see you at Sorin's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Are we there yet?
Almost there.
Are we there yet?
Not much further now.
No, we are not there yet.